Mr. Chandler? How are we doing today, bud?
Could be better.
Man, it looks like this car's got a lot of damage on it.
Yeah.
Well, I think this was all previous work.
Oh, yeah, that was all my brother.
I would have just about left this freaking car in there.
Yeah. AAA card and GMI D2.
I'm good. Where did you want to take this thing to?
We're going to take it to a salvage yard. Busy Bee. I got the
Busy Bee in Harrisonville?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's where I work at.
Yeah, I was going to say. Because we called you guys yesterday to bring it, but it was like right during rush hour. So we were just going to have you come get it this morning. But like it was right on the border between Kansas City, Grandview, and Lee Summit.
Yeah.
So the Grandview police were the ones who came originally, took the report. Then Kansas City and Lee Summit came by both last
night. Let me ask you a kind of a personal question. Your tow bill here to get it out of here, is he going to give you enough money to cover the tow bill?
I'm sorry, what?
When you sell this to Busy Bee down there, is he going to give you enough money to pay for this tow bill that you just paid out?
Probably not.
Oh, shit.
Well, like I said, I mean, this wasn't on the Busy Bee or you guys. The police had it towed because
right.
They thought no one had taken a report or anything.
Oh, I see.
They hadn't communicated to the other department.
I gotcha.
So, yeah, they came by 1 o'clock and, like, why didn't you tell anybody? It's like, you guys were there. And they're like, oh,
Well, here, guys, let me drag this thing out here where you guys get all of this. Let me back up and drag this thing up out of here. Do me a favor, sign your life away. Because I got to back it out here and drop it and then rehook it anyway.
Cool.
Nobody starts your season with better brands and lower prices than Academy. Academy Sports and Outdoors. For all, for less. Price match guarantee details at academy.com.
Let's drive down. We'll find out. Turn to lobby.
Let's eat a bon ton roulet. Let's a good time roll. That's what we do with Jay.
number scheme and numbers don't match.
Paperwork on that car, and there's a guy's phone number.
Okay. You want to run one from Harrison to the police summit? I guess it's going to be cash rates, but you didn't say anything about
it. You got there, Shaky.